Y'all, it is grueling out in this desert, let me tell ya. So you know what? See a nice little mountain there? I'm gonna go right over there, and I'm making my house. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe it looks stupid on the other side. I hope not, though. That made me very sad. There's one thing you need to learn how to do in this game, and it's climb a damn mountain. It's a very useful skill to have. It's also not as hard to learn as some might think. You just have to dig conditionally. See, look at that. Oh man, that was a frame drop. So that was just immediate lag when I turned to that desert. It was harsh out there, man. I was out there for days. Only saw water at the end over there. No food, except for these apples. I lied. Oh, it's a jungle. Okay, more llamas. I don't know if I want to do anything with the jungle though. I think I'm gonna shy away from that for the time being. Allow me to do that. I'm not going mining. I went mining fucking half an hour ago. Why am I recording this? That's for you to interpret. I felt like it. Playing some Minecraft. I'm like, you know what? Whatever. Hit the recording button. Don't you just love shader packs? Aren't they like the best? God, it's so fucking bright. Hang on. I gotta hang on. Fast. That's good. Shaders. No. Talked about this. Thank you. Okay. There we go then. You know what? I think I'll deal with it. I think I'll deal with 1.5 and stuff. I think I'll deal with the lack of a 0.5. Fucking thing. So, do you want to go, mate? We can go. I'm glad to go. You know what I make? I don't have enough wood. What the hell am I doing with my life? I was going to say, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a shield. I have 3 planks. It's a sad life. It really is. I don't even have an objective either. I'm just kind of chilling, doing stuff. I actually don't think fast graphics have an effect on this too much. Also, the fucking, if my game loads, that's better. Okay. I was going to say, because if I'm on fast graphics, there's like a gap in between the log and the leaves, and it's really, really awkward and doesn't need to be there. And it doesn't seem to have that much of an effect on my performance, so I'm just gonna kind of leave it like this. Okay. Now that's an emerald. Thank you. Goes like this. That's a door. No, it's not like that anymore. It's like this. Like this? How the fuck? What? What? How do you... Sorry, I have to look this up. Oh, that's right. Okay. These games with you, Minecraft. I ain't. I refuse to play these games. Pig. You finna die. If you think I'm playing these games. That is a promise. I need to find somewhere to set up to. I'm not wondering at night time. With a zombie on my ass. With many zombies, actually. Oh, my ass. I'm not doing it. I may actually just go in here. Probably be. You are quite quick, and I don't know how much I appreciate that. Ow! I don't like that. I'll bitch out for a bit. I have a reasoning though. It's because I haven't found a place to make a house. When I find a place to make a house and I make a house, I will gladly go on hardcore. That's a lie. Screw that. I will at least not be on peaceful once I make a house. Is that okay with everyone? Good. You're not here. You're not exactly here to deny it. So I'm just going to assume it's all good. I'm going to get better performance in the day than in the night, because that'd be really weird. That seems to be the case. For the record, if you are looking for a game recording software, use OBS. My god. It looks a little weird, and you have to like learn how to use it. It's not the most user-friendly thing. However, there is no performance drop whatsoever in games. For apps, it cuts like fucking a third of your frames off. And it sucks here, it's the exact same. Also, I love this because, love that. Torches actually do the thing that torches do. That's so great. I haven't just sat down and played this in a good while. I've played it with some friends and on a modded server, but haven't just sat down and gone through Vanilla Survival World. I've been playing this game since 2009, and I have never in my life defeated the Ender Dragon on Vanilla. In survival. I haven't done it. So you know what? Periodically, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show you all my progress. I kick the Ender Dragon in its fucking teeth. Because that is gonna happen, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna kick the Ender Dragon in its teeth. That'll be the end of it. Then maybe I'll get the Wither. Maybe I'll make a sick house. I don't know, dude. Whatever. Endless possibilities. Jungles are so weird to navigate. Why would they do this? Like, I was hoping there'd just be a nice plains, or maybe like an extreme hills that I would actually enjoy, instead of a fucking micro extreme hills. And then, you know what, actually, for the sake of this one biome, I'm gonna turn this on. I'm turning on a jump on for the one time of getting through this biome right here. Okay. The water looks so pretty with these shaders. I love it so much. Actually, I wonder if it would be better to do this, to go to the high. Instead, yes, that is much better actually. Relatively the same too. So yeah, I'm just gonna go with that. I'm gonna go to 2 though. Am I? No, I'm not. I don't. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. There. Wait. What? This is the what? This is the biggest goddamn jungle biome in existence. I swear. I'm never gonna get out of here. It's gonna be endless. Why am I jumping? I have auto jump on. It's just gonna be endless. I will never escape. I can't even see the end. All I see are fucking jungle trees. Jeez, man. Yep, that's pretty far. Okay. Alright, game. I'll play your game. I'll partake in your activities. You fucking loser. Wanna go? Why do pigs glow? Is it because I have my torch out? I feel like it's because I have my torch out. That might be why, actually. That actually makes a lot of sense. But my sword's glowing too. I didn't even fucking notice that. That's really cool. It doesn't even do it in the third person, though, and I wonder why. It kind of makes me sad. Fucking light tree on fire. Fuck you. let's see. I need to establish not a timeline, but a goal line. So, like, what's gonna happen in what order? So, first, build house, create stable source of food, get diamond armor, go to nether, make sick potions and enchantments. Actually, go to nether, mine quartz for experience, get sick enchantments, go back to nether, get sick potions, then find the stronghold and the ender dragon. I think I'll be alright. Or do I want to fight the Wither first? Actually, I may want to fight the Wither first. Because me and my friend fucked up the Wither in 7 seconds. It was 7 seconds. It took us 7 seconds to kill the Wither. We had Sharpness 5 and Strength 2. That was when we could spam click, though. So I'm probably going to have to get a Diamond Axe. With Smite? Is Smite better for the Wither? Or is Sharpness better? I'll have to look that up. I don't know. It may be the same for the Wither. Because Sharpness is more damage to everything. So I don't know. I'll do that. Well, thank you. And then, let's see. Kill the bit. I don't know. Because if I get a Diamond Axe and I create a massive room made of obsidian, which is what I'll probably do, then the explosion will not break the room, and I'll be able to just run in there and kick the shit out of the Wither, which is the idea. Sharpness or Smite 5 on a Diamond Axe, Strength 2 potion. I am good. I am all good. Some blast protection armor, maybe? Maybe? If it's necessary. I'm not sure I consider that totally necessary. Will I? This jungle is infinite. I swear to God. Like, I don't like to interrupt myself, especially when I'm making plans. But dude, you're killing me, man. You're really killing me here. Let me kill this squid. Thank you. Do I even need any sacks for anything? What do you need any sacks for? I don't know. I wish I had not enough items. What do I not need? Okay. Dude, I'm just gonna go to the south. Going south. You know, I just realized something. I've heard people say I'm gonna go south, and I'm gonna go north, and I'm gonna go west, and I'm gonna go east. I've also heard people say I'm gonna go to the north, and we're headed to the west, or we're headed to the east. I've never heard anyone say we're headed to the south. Even fucking the zombie apocalypse, like people would only say, people may say we're gonna head back south, but they usually don't. they would usually say we're gonna go head north or head to the north, but not south, not to the south, nothing. And I live in Denton, Texas. Let me tell you. South. I don't know what people have against the south. I guess because we're dumb. That's probably what it is. I'm gonna go with that. I feel like I should be getting some of these cocoa beans, but at the same time, I have no idea. And there's also no music playing. That kind of bothers me. Because that means I have to fill the empty space. Which is so easy to do. God, it's like literally the easiest thing in the world. That's sarcasm, by the way. I'm a very sarcastic person. If you ever hear me not be sarcastic, assume that I'm sick. Except for just then, when I was trying to, unless I'm trying to relay information of some kind. And I'm not sarcastic, assume I'm sick. If I'm not trying to relay information, then boom. I'm usually pretty genuine when I'm trying to relay information. Usually. Oh, frames per second. Please, please do not do that thing you're doing. Oh, You alright, man? You good, Minecraft? You took a dive there. What am I gonna do with you? I don't know. Oh, sweet, really? Oh, God, it's a bio I'm gonna like. Yeah. I'll take it. I'm not gonna complain. I'm out of the fucking jungle. Jesus Christ. Sweet release. Okay. Out of the jungle, through the other infinite biome. That's a long-ass jungle, dude. To be fair, though, I guess any trek is long on foot. That's so beautiful. I love it. Throwing leaves, shaking on the wind. So pretty. So nice. This first video is going to be very boring. The next one will probably have some semblance of progress. Well, no, this is a lot of progress. Because without this, you can't get started. I'm pretty sure I've told you guys about this. I think. Maybe. When it comes to making a house in this game, I am the pickiest person you will ever meet in your entire life. I have to find the perfect spot. Sorry. The perfect spot. Like, I've walked for 30,000 blocks, probably, one time. I know I've walked for 10,000 at least, because me and my friend wanted to find a pyramid and to build our house in, so we were like, you know what, let's go this direction, I think it was west, let's go west until we find a pyramid. It took us 10,000 blocks to find a desert, and give me that cinematic camera, don't even fucking... That is what I'm talking about. Right there. I'm not gonna build my house here. It's just really pretty. So, it took us 10,000 blocks to find a desert. So as I was saying, it took us 10,000 blocks to find desert, and thankfully that first desert happened to have a pyramid in it that was about 100 blocks away from a village. It was a very, very nice spot. It was a very, very nice spot. No. That's not the thing that I said to do. Minecraft, don't you fucking... Do not you dare crash on me. I think he crashed on me again. Yeah. I'll be back. I swear, the day that I find a perfect balance between performance and how a game looks will be the day I die. I promise you, where am I going? That way. Alright. What? Fuck. This way. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, boy. There's some nothing out here. Hot damn. Okay. Man, that... some hard nothing out here. Kinda wish I was in the snapshot, honestly, so I could boost myself with elytra fireworks. Wouldn't be cheating. It'd just be speeding up the progress, and then I'd get rid of the elytra and the fireworks. Is that ice? It's fucking ice. That is some crystal clear ice, I'm pretty impressed. Love these shaders. It's so pretty. Fuck. Love it. Do that. Every resource is important for something. Except cocoa beans. You don't need it for making cookies. Which you don't need for anything else. So those aren't very important. Need eggs. Because cake. And because baby chickens. Need milk. Because cake. And cake, and because of the cure potion effects, and you need wheat, because of bread, and because of something, I think, and you need a bunch of the other stuff for potion ingredients, I mean, like watermelon you need for potion ingredients, pumpkin pie, and you can wear it on your head to do things, I forget exactly what those are, but most things in this game are pretty important. Tall grass is important because you get seeds, fucking rabbits are important because they're super cute. And then there's this biome. Hang on, I'm gonna talk to y'all about this. I have never encountered one of these in vanilla and survival. I know what they are, it's an ice spikes biome. Or ice mountains. Fuck you, F3 menu. Whatever. Okay, where am I? I'm facing west. Okay, I'm gonna go south. It's cool as shit though. Is that packed ice? Yeah, it is packed ice. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. That is lava out in the ice plains. I see you, Minecraft. I see you. Oh, that's nice. That is good. That is a fucking screenshot, if there was one. I just like how it can emulate real life and the fact that this snow is bright as all hell. Jeez, man. Australia, yeah. By the way, this, and this were found in a pyramid. Just so y'all know where I got them. Kinda like that right there, actually, to be honest. My only problem with this area is there's nothing around here. Like, there's not even any mobs. There's just nothing. Wish this was like Starbound in its recent update where you could terraform. Oh boy. Yeah, it's just some iron. I can get iron in many places other than that. Cool little ravine though. And I was so happy when they added ravines. I actually forgot that ravines were added ever. I'm just so used to them being there, I forgot that they came in a big update. Came in 1.8 beta, the adventure update that added hunger, and the not rapid fire bows and sprinting, the Enderman, and the strongholds, and the Ender Dragon. It didn't officially add the Ender Dragon, but it was a thing that was there. Was that the 1.9 pre-release? I can't remember because I just remember you could hold right click to block with a diamond sword and it would take you to the end, or you'd hold block with a gold sword and it would fucking spawn the dragon in the overworld and it would tear ass through all of the blocks because that's what it does. And I don't know, man. I was never too much into it until the Ender Dragon actually came out, and it's been 5 years and I still haven't defeated it. So what I'm gonna do. I am late to the party. Late to the party indeed. Bye. Yep. Great. Okay, level and gravity works like it should. swear to God, these biomes are infinite. You know what? Okay, what, you know, let me try this. What direction am I going in? I am going in the positive Z. So, therefore, allow me to do this real quick. So, okay. So, if I'm standing at Z, actually, I can just kind of, actually, I can just test it like this. So, if you're also sitting, 5. Yeah, so I just go forward 5. So, and like that looks about, oh, that looks like it's about 8 blocks away, so 8. Yeah, and I'm, okay, so I can just do 1,000. See? You see how easy that was to find a not boring biome? I fuck care, dude, whatever. Like, okay, see, this is, okay, I'm glad I did that. I think that's the same one I was just fucking at. Which means it would have taken me on 900 blocks. Considering I go, let's see. About 4 blocks a second divided by 900 blocks is some ungodly number, 125, nope, 225 seconds, which is only like 4 minutes? Really? That's it. Yeah, okay. Actually, that seems pretty reasonable, actually. So I could have just been patient, which is what I usually tell everyone else, but I guess, you know, fuck it, whatever. Got past it, do not care. See, I really like this area, but it's only because it looks pretty with the shader. I need to find an area that I like for more than its looks. It needs to have good personality. This area's a bit too flat, though. I want an Extreme Hills biome. Love Extreme Hills biomes. Okay. Let's go. See, now I can go east. Just take a hard left and go east for a sec. I don't care how long this episode is. This isn't even really a series. It's just a bunch of like almost captain logs on fucking Minecraft, just about my progress. And this is this is episode. I just said it's not an episode. This is log 0. Titled. Jack shit has happened in the past 50 minutes because, oh man, there's a good old nothing. Oh wait, fucking screenshot central over here. Oh man. Oh, that's good. That is good. Still going east, okay, towards positive X. Well, I guess in a way I'm kind of going back to where I was. Because, like, yeah, kind of. In a way, I don't want to do that. I think you go south, whatever. Actually, can't I locate? Thought I could do that for biomes, I'm gonna be honest. I was gonna say locate the nearest fucking Extreme Hills and then go there. And bam. Okay. It's like the closest one is actually where I started before I even started going on this journey. Swear to God. You know, I wish I was good at making conversation, because then I would talk about something interesting that would be intriguing to one as a viewer, and possibly to me as a commentator. Whew. But alas, that's not, it's just not the thing that's happening. I don't know. Maybe if it was on a difficulty, this would be more exciting, but then I would die, and I would be way back where I started, and then I'd be really salty, and I'd probably quit. And I don't want to do that. So, I want this to be a very chill log. Very chill progress log. Yeah. So, find a torch and an apple. Got this. Okay. So, thinking to myself, I get this done, I can go eat lunch, and I can maybe record some more overgrowth. Recorded one yesterday. I am on winter break, so I don't have any school, so I can actually do things akin to YouTube now. Let me tell y'all, overgrowth has changed. But no, I talked about that then. I don't need to talk about that again. I'm playing Minecraft, I need to talk about Minecraft. Actually, I can talk to you all about something. Let's take a nice flight for a sec. I want you all to see something. So, you can change your field of view to Quake Pro. I make things seem close to you if you look, if they're to your side, and very far away if they are, if you're looking directly at them. See that wooden tree on my left, where directly where my torch is? That oak tree? Looks like it's about 2 blocks away, but the second I look at it, I realize that it's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, you know. Now, if you have a speed potion... Oh, I saw one. If you have a speed potion, its effect is the thing. Speed potion, your field of view increases even more. So you get this shit. And you sprint, it increases even more. So we talked to you about sprint flying with field of view Quake Pro. Let me just gaze upon this absolute bullshit for a second. Like, the extreme hill biome, it's so close! And now it could not be farther away. But I am moving towards it, man. I am going. I'm already there. Okay. Alright, let me fuck this. Jesus. Okay. Okay. I have found a mountain. Swear to God, if this is not the perfect mountain, I'm going to kill someone. It may be myself, and then you will see me in the next episode as a corpse. You climb this mountain efficiently. With a shovel. Didn't even notice the fucking lava. So let's get a nice view of this area via the mountain. Okay, it seems to be a decently nice place. However, is there much around that could benefit me? Because I've started to like mountain houses a lot. Oh, baby. This is... Ooh. First of all, I need those chunks to load so I can do a thing. And by a thing, I'm going to take a fucking screenshot. Because, man, that looks good. Secondly, let's see. I could live right there. Right there. I know it'll be any of the wiser. Right on the plates right there. I could, but and I'm surrounded by this little fucking awesome thing. It's an awesome mountain range. But, let's see, because what about on top of that? Maybe that. I'm kind of digging the whole lava deal, though. I may become a supervillain this time around. Okay. I said, may become a supervillain. I don't know. You know what? I bored y'all long enough. When we come back, I will have decided where to build my house, and I will have built the house there. Not the whole thing, mind you, but a pretty good chunk of it. I'll have the foundation laid out and stuff, and all the stuff. May have some iron armor. May have another portal. Depends on how much progress I feel like making. But I will see y'all in the next progress log. Is that what I'm calling him? Sure. I'll call it that. Fuck it. See ya.